What's up, ladies and gentlebeans? My name is Nexus, and we are about to start Resident Evil 4 Assignment Ada. So let's go ahead and click it. Now, forewarning, I have no idea how long these are. Assignment Ada is fairly short, I believe. I know it's significantly shorter than the main campaign, and Separate Ways is shorter as well, but I think it's a bit longer than the than Assignment Ada. We'll find out, though. Alright, let's start it. I don't know if I've ever played Assignment Ada. I know for a fact I haven't played Separate Ways. I'll shut up for a minute.
Have you retrieved the sample?
Not yet.
Some kind of trouble?
Sadler. He knows.
Ah. Your extraction chopper will pick you up at the rendezvous point as planned.
I'll be there.
She's got a different outfit. Collect 5 Plagas samples. See what kind of guns we have. We have handgun, TMP, and sniper. We're already all set up in a very small carrying case. Like I said, no idea how long this is, so I don't know how many episodes it'll be or anything like that. We have a map. We do. Alright, that's the objective there. Alright, let's do it. I don't know the difficulty either, because it wouldn't let me pick the difficulty. There were no difficulty options, so I'm not sure. Come on. Damn. I didn't even think that was a headshot. Better conserve our sniper ammo. Taco Bell. I'm guessing Ada can't suplex. Nah, twist kick. Yeah, knife. You do have a knife. Maybe there's no money in the game. Or this campaign, anyways. I don't know if there is in the other. The back kick. You're gonna grow ahead, aren't you? Yeah. I don't know how strong your weapons are. I don't know if I'd be better off just sniping it. How about no? Oh, I like that back kick. Yeah, I definitely think I'd be better off just sniping it, but a little late at this point. Ammo? No? Alright. Let's see if there's treasure. So far, no money. Damn, Ada. Holy shit. Wow. I'll take that. And I'll take that. So, we gave us the yellow herb. Obviously, we can increase her health. So far, no money, though. So, we might not get to talk to the merchant. This part was a pain in the ass with Leon. Maybe it won't be so bad with her. Maybe it'll be worse. Hey, enough! Even fucking enough. Oh, I don't have a shotgun. That's unfortunate. Woo! Her sniper does not fire fast at all. Trying to get off 2 shots, like twice the time of Leon's. Fan kick. Knife? Hello? Is it just me or is she a lot faster than Leon running? It certainly looks like it. I'm almost positive she is. Look how fast she is. You, JJ. No JJ. Oh, we can't go back. That sucks. Can we? I don't think so. It's not letting me. Nope. Alright, well, no hiding. I see you there. Can I shoot you? Oh! JJ, where are you at? There you are, you little bastard. Ah, I missed. Damn fucking... Ugh, that's what I hate. Obviously, I shot on the other side of the wall, but it doesn't matter. Or you could kick him? There you go. Alright. That's a clean shot, and he probably sees me. Oh, are you stupid? We got motherfuckers coming this way. Shoot them. Alright. Why are you not dying? Where's he at? Is there a window here or something? Oh no, there's a doorway, but I need this. Oops, didn't mean to. Oh, okay. That works. Yes, I will take that. Oh! No! You missed. Alright. Now's our chance. Alright, got him. Ada, you are fast and I love it. Alright, now's the time for a flash. I don't have a flash grenade. Alright, we're not getting any money. That's pretty clear at this point. He would have dropped money if we were. Dude, enough with the fucking arrows and shit. Uh-oh. I got an idea. This might be our best choice here. Really, didn't hurt the ones in the window? You serious? Need to take out these guys up here now. Where are they? I see you. Probably get you like this. You're standing behind a wall, you moron. Take that. There's another one, too. Wow, you're a terrible shot, aren't you? Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even see you, motherfucker. Dude, no. Okay. Did her health go up? Can't even tell. Maybe. Oh, the door's already open. How nice. Alright, let's look around for ammo and shit. I will take that. Thank you. Ada, you, like I've been saying, you are so fucking fast. You're much faster than Leon. Your weapons are weaker. But that can't be helped. We're not going to get to upgrade them either. So if we get new weapons, if we're gonna get new weapons, we're probably gonna have to find them. If it even gives us new weapons, who knows? Like I said, I don't think Assignment 8 is very long. I don't remember it. I don't think I ever played it. If I did, I would have probably remembered this part by now. She started on the island, so it can't be that long. I wonder if there's any bosses. Who knows? Alright, let's go. Keep your eyes peeled for ammo. Dude. You and these crossbows. Fuck, I thought I'd get out of the way. I didn't even realize he had a helmet on. Fuck. Nice. Nothing. Okay. There are less enemies than what we fought with Leon. That's good. We're going up? No, we're taking this first. Now we're going up. Thank you. Rifle ammo? Yes, thank you. A rifle only holds, what, 9? 10? Maybe it holds more than that, I don't know. Do you have dynamite in your hand? No, you don't have anything, okay. We don't need to snipe you then. Oh, what? Nice shooting. What do you have? Alright. You're probably just gonna fall, huh? No? Damn it! That's what I didn't want to happen. You're getting knifed. Alright. Snipe some of these guys off. Shut up. How surprising. You grew a tentacle head. Jump, jump. Thank you. Nothing back here. What about in there? There was treasure in here for Leon. Might not be anything here for her. Maybe there is. Probably a first aid spray. No, a grenade. Okay, I'll take that. I hear you. Where are you at, though? There you are. Oh, shit. Alright. We don't have a shotgun, so it's really our only option. Really, you're not dead. Dude, if you could die, that would be wonderful. Or let me kick you at least. No. Guess not. Can we get out this way? I guess not. We have to go this way. Alright, guys up here had dynamite before. I don't even see anyone up there now. Oh yeah, there it is. Hey, to move, move! Shit. Take care of you. Don't even worry. Like I said, dynamite bastard get fucking special treatment here. job. Oh, another one. Alright, we'll leave that there. Oh wait, is there a card? Is there? Ah, the card's gone. Oh well. We'll wait for him. I don't mind. Doo-doo-doo. Walking forward, walking backwards, walking forward, walking... Oops. Even she walks backwards faster than Leon. Forward walking's about the same, I think. There's a difference, I can't tell, but backwards walking's a lot faster. Are they coming or are they just chilling? Oh yeah, here he comes. You're the one I was waiting for, since you got a shield. We can... Wanna wait for the other ones? Yeah, they're too slow. Damn it. I should've waited. Oh, got him. Alright, there was an arrow motherfucker up here. Dude, no. Woo! What the hell? Did I shoot it? I must have shot the dynamite. Damn. You're probably gonna slide down if I knock you down, huh? I'll kick you though, or not. Brah. Thank you. I don't think the arrow motherfucker saw us yet. Yeah, let's just snipe him now. Still hear another one, where is it? Must have been right below us. As long as you don't have a shield. I don't know where you're at, to be honest. There you are. And you do have a shield. Oh, shit. I shot right where his head was, too. Yeah, we'll save that. In case we need a yellow herb. Too slow. There we go. I'm trying to save my TMP ammo. Since that's kind of our desperation thing, since we don't have a shotgun. That it? That is it. Thank you. I see you there. Shit. I shouldn't have reloaded. Really? I was gonna say, that better not have been dynamite. Behind me? Yeah. How much rifle ammo do I have? Oh, I have enough to snipe this motherfucker. Dead. I just wanted to make sure I had enough rifle ammo for the guy with the bow up here. I'm running out of space. Damn. Alright. Can I shoot faster than you can? Oh, but you're a terrible shot. I missed a shot too, I shouldn't say anything. What? Can't go in here? Nah. Alright, we're taking a different path than Leon did. Infiltrate. Alright. We shall infiltrate then. Climb up. Well, there's somebody around. Anybody home? Coming from behind us, there is. There he is. I was waiting for you. No, not reload. Damn it. I didn't mean the reload, I meant the kick. Where? Alright. I don't know where the guy with the bow is. Probably down here somewhere. Where? Bruh? He's shooting at me. Obviously, he sees me. It's locked. It's locked. Alright, we'll find you. I don't know where he sees. Oh, I see you now. Can you shoot me through this? Probably not. Jackal. Yeah, I see you too. I don't even know which way I'm supposed to be going. I'm just running around at the moment. Why are we running so slow? Uh-oh. And I'm officially out of room. damn it. Well, might as well throw the 2 TMP ammo out. It's not that big of a loss. What's my health? Ada, you need a bigger case. Oh, must be going that way then. Map. And there's treasure? Really? Maybe treasures like ammo and shit for this crap. There was a... Yeah, this is what I wanted to check. Alright. That's good. We can go in there. Oh, we can go in there. Let's check back here first, though. How are we doing on rifle ammo? 4 shots. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste it. I have a bunch of different ways to go. Damn. Thank you. Exactly what I wanted. Maybe one of these treasures is a bigger case. That would be nice. You know what would be really nice? If I go in here and there's not a fucking regenerator. I don't have the scope for the shit. I don't think I have any room. Yeah, I don't even have a room for the green herb. That's staying there. I don't have room for that either, but I really want that. Ugh, I don't want to throw away rifle ammo, though. Well, that's staying there, too. What is that? Oh, it's a plate sample. That's or Plagas sample. I have to make room for that? Are you shit-fucking me? Well, fuck. That means I need 5 of those, right? So that's what the treasures are. They're Plagas samples. Oh, this is gonna get bad. Yeah, I'm gonna have to throw shit away. That's unfortunate. Thought I heard regenerator breathing. I'll be upset. I don't even know if that'll fit. Nope. Well, guess we're using TMP here. What's the matter, Pumpkinhead? Pumpkinhead, fucking Tentaclehead. Can't climb through the window. Pumpkinhead sounds like a term of endearment. I still don't have room for it, do I? Nope. Do have room for this, though. Combine it. Should be a Plagas sample. Where is it? There was one back here, right? Oh, wow. That's okay. Oh wait, I can't hold on a sec. Can I combine these? Yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted to do. I should have left it. Well, it would have disappeared anyways. Fuck. But there's TMP ammo up. I think it'll stay on the floor. Was there not a Plagas sample in here? I thought there was. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna guess you don't stack. Oh, fuck. I don't even think if we no, there's only one free space in the entire thing, so even if we rearrange, it's still not gonna be enough. Could get rid of. Nah, I'm not getting rid of the scope. Fuck that. How the fuck are we gonna fit 5 of those? That's ridiculous. Oops, I'm an idiot. Alright. Ada, you are like super speed woman. Hold on. We are making a. Where are you? I don't know where that noise came from. Probably behind it. Oh, right there. Damn. Kind of trapped ourselves back here. Shit. I need you out of the way. Am I dead? Yeah, I am. Fuck. So, she didn't take 2 hits of that shit. Mission failed. Yes, I would like to continue. I was waiting for that. Now, how far back are we at? Alright, we still have our two Plagas samples. That's good. We checkpointed. So we only lost about, what, 30 seconds of runtime? Not even. Oh, wait, heat pump. Damn, fuck it, really? He's not back here, right? Big motherfucker. Don't know his name. There you are. Just waiting for you. Dude. Did I not blow your head up? You know tentacle, right? Yeah. Yeah, Brad, you even tentacle? Bastard. I have their sniper ammo, I can't even use it. Eh, that doesn't fit in anywhere. Not as that. Could probably use some grenades, maybe. What's that? Dude, I really want this. You never know when you'll need it. Well, you're staying there, too. Maybe the game is fair to us and it doesn't make the shit disappear. Are we going the right way? Maybe if I come back later, I can pick it up. There we go. I highly doubt that. That I need. What can we get rid of? 1, 2, 3, 4 full health. Fuck it. Alright. I need room. Wasn't there something back here? A damn on the ground or some shit. Let's just see if that grenade stayed on the ground. I highly doubt it, but it's worth checking at least. Nope, they're gone. It's handgun ammo. Take it, just for the hell of it. Probably have to drop it, but that's okay. Anything? Can I use this? I used it with Leon. Here's a real question. Can I shoot this motherfucker with the bow? How about JJ? Oh, yeah. Oh, I was about to make fun of him because he couldn't hit me. JJ, where the fuck are you? Please don't shoot me with an arrow. I'm trying to kill JJ. Oops. Uh-oh. I'm waiting, JJ. Ah, you know what? Hold on. Yes, start. Dude. Oh, fuck. Now I need to heal. And might as well use the first aid. Yeah, there you go. Morons. Jackal. I don't have any room, do I? Oh, yeah, I do. I'd really like the sniper ammo, but this'll work, too. Let's start using some of this. We got so much TMP ammo. I need to make sure... I see that green herb, too, but I need to make sure I don't bypass the treasure. It's not to the next room, anyway. Oops, I didn't mean to skip that cutscene, but I guess it doesn't matter. I have an idea. This will free up some inventory space and make my life easy. Ish. Easy-ish. I want that. Is that rifle?
Nope.
I have plenty of handgun. Take that, though. None of these open. Alright, I thought so. Take what? Oh yeah, I will take that actually. Alright. We have Plagas Sample coming up, so we need to free some inventory space. Is it this way? It is. Did I shoot you through here? You're gonna come to me. You. Can I kick you? Yes. Handgun time. Oh shit, was not expecting that motherfucker. Woo. First of all, I'm dead if I get hit again, so I gotta do that. I'm gonna need you to fall to the ground, thank you. Really? Okay. Try that again. Dude, if you could die, that would be wonderful. I know, I need room. I'm gonna have to throw something out. Can't throw any more health items out. I only have one. It's gonna have to be this TMP ammo. Well, we have 6 grenades. Grenades are useful, though. It's the way. Well, yeah, it's the only way we have to hit. Alright, map. We got a while. Okay. But you didn't see me. I was there trying to catch you off guard. What do you have? You have your hands. I need you to get back. Oh! Okay. We can do that. Oh, he didn't grow a tentacle head. That's surprising. Should have some free space. We used a lot of handgun ammo. Or not. Nice red herb. I need a green, though. If I find a green, I'll get rid of something to make room. Nothing else in here. It's locked. Oh, shit. Well, that's why we've been keeping these. Really, I need him to come down here when I use grenades on. I don't think he's gonna come down. There he comes. Take what? Oh. Did you not? Okay. Alright, let's try this. Fuck you. God damn it. Ugh. Give me a first aid spray. Yes, thank you. So I used all my goddamn healing items on him. I don't think we have to worry about... Well, yeah, we're still tight on space. Oh, shit. That was unfortunate. That's unfortunate. This is all around unfortunate. Alright, that works, so. What happened to the shield, guys? Shield blow up from that grenade blast? I guess so. Alright, two choices. This way. I don't think I'd mix that, can I? Nope, I don't have any herbs. I need rifle ammo. There weren't any treasures in this area. It's up ahead, right? Yeah. This next area has some. I need a green herb, please. Green and red, preferably. There's a green. Let's put these down here together. Yeah, we can just do that. Alright. Anything we can reload? Negative. Take? Yeah, I'll take that. Oh, that's the way we just came, dumbass. I hear your buzz. I don't see you. Oh, now I see you. I thought I had a TMP on. Might be it. Oh, handgun ammo. There's an explosive barrel thing. Anything new? No. Wow, they are stalking us up. Oh, I can still reload this. Alright, cool. You guys can wait. Hello. I'll take you all. Gonna get rid of probably the handgun ammo. Huh? There's any more enemies?
Where is it? Is it in here? No? Where's the goddamn sample? What was that? Take. Take what? I don't know if we have room for it. Oh, I guess we do have room for it. Oh, did we already get it? Did we get the sample? I don't even remember. Oh, we didn't get it. That we don't have room. Oh, wait, shit. Hold on. Yes. Alright, it's in here. We're at in here. Not in this twisty thing. Take. Oh, there it is. Yes. We are gonna get rid of this. Bye bye. Shit. Well, no, really. That door's locked, so they can only come from this direction. You know what? Nope. Rather keep jackal ammo. Or TMP ammo, rather. Sir, if you could kindly shut the fuck up, that would be great. Those are. Oh, I need to pick some of these, though. So I can pick both of those. I'm looking for the goddamn security system. I don't see it. Must be outside. I was kind of expecting more enemies, but I'm not gonna bitch. Yes. Well, we have an explosive thingy here, so we'll wait. Take advantage of it, as long as it's shootable. Yeah, it is. Oh, that worked. Kinda. Shit. Well, shit. Where are they at? That was a wasted grenade. You reload pretty slow. Dude, just dead. Thank you. Yes, I'll take that. Yes. What are you gonna give me? Nothing. I think we have room for this now. Alright, I think we have room for a lot of stuff. Not at all. Okay. Maybe not. Used all our hand grenades. Hopefully we don't need them. Hello. What do we got? A bunch of shit. Alright. Let's go. What's in... Is that Krauser? What the fuck? That's random. Am I dead? Wow. That didn't take long.
This might get a little frustrating. Well, first of all, let's go ahead and heal. So I don't get one hit. TMP all the way, I guess. I don't have any grenades. This might take a few tries. I didn't do so well in the real Krauser fight with Leon. So why is Krauser fighting Ada right now? Shit. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Time to heal again. To heal again? Seriously? He did that much damage? Oh shit! That was my choice. Or chance. I knew I was gonna hit the wrong one there. You got too close. Oops, I don't know if I got that. I don't think I can snipe him either. Thank God for the TMP, huh? That was such a random fight. I don't understand. I don't understand the whole point of... First of all, I don't understand why he was mutated, because he didn't mutate till Leon killed him. Until right before Leon killed him. Instead, I don't understand why he was trying to kill Ada.
are we done? That was short.
Punctual.
Wesker.
I like that.
Really?
Is Krauser there?
He's dead.
Pity. But after all, just another expendable grunt. Thanks to you, however, Umbrella's one step closer to its re-establishment. And once it is, there will be significant changes in our world.
Fucking Wesker. So Ada's aiding in the revival of Umbrella? Really? Well, that was it for Assignment Ada. I actually thought it was longer than that. Guess not. Watch the ending movie again? No thank you. Start a game with separate ways, clear file, and you can buy a Chicago typewriter from the merchant. Well, we haven't done separate ways yet. Alright guys, that was fun. I enjoyed it. I love how fast Ada moves. But yeah, I had fun there. It was a lot shorter than I thought it would be. I thought it would take me like 2 hours, but we did all in one episode. All good. Alright guys, as always, thank you very, very, very much for watching. I will see you next time when we start Separate Ways.